getting bothered. Wait it out, don't you lose control. Ignore the impulse to do what you're told. The feeling comes and then the feeling goes. I wish I knew why. Heal away, it makes me stronger. Straighten out, or else you can't complain. When things just stay the same, it's a powerless pain.
What do you think about high school?
It's a crazy good experience for sure. Lots of friends, people, crazy homework.
So what was your experience transferring?
It was a huge change. Last school was 100 people, now this school's like 1,200, 1,300.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a big change academically. Socially it's a better change, and academically it's better.
Scott thinks that when I fainted was the worst.
What happened there?
It was on Spirit Week, and I was dehydrated, and I was just being a fool. I hadn't drinking anything all day, and then it was very hot out, and I just, I'm a woman, what can you do?
Okay.
But when I'm one of my worst memories of high school, I really don't know.
Okay, alright. Alright, cool, thanks. Would you say that high school is beneficial for you, or?
High school is a necessary establishment for children, because we've got to see out of the youth that comes into this institution.
I agree.
We have to see who kind of like decides they're gonna keep climbing up that educational ladder.
All right, thanks.
What I think of high school is that it's a challenging time for a lot of people, but at the same time it's necessary in order for us to grow, and if you want to go off to college. Benefit me? A lot of ways. Education, just learning stuff socially, and just getting everything I need to go to college. The negatives of high school would definitely be some of the social pressures that people face every day, and just a lot of the challenges that we face in high school, just a lot of stuff that's new.
High school made who you are today?
Well, I've learned a lot of stuff in high school. So it's made me more interested in the world, I guess. Moments are always when you know you succeed on tests and stuff. Bad moments when you know you fail. Well, it's enabled me to be more independent. All the homework, it takes up so much time.
I guess Bishop O'Dowd has benefited me because it was pretty tough education, so you learn a lot ready for college. Now I'll be good at writing and taking tests and all that stuff for college, and being able to keep a schedule for working. And I guess it's also benefited me because I've learned a lot about myself and how to pick right friends and just be me.
The positives are that it's
it's fun. You meet a lot of people and everything. You learn a lot of stuff, depending on who your teachers are. But like, mostly it's negative, honestly. Like, it's like you're learning more about yourself and everything, but then you're learning like the negative parts of being in high school. And it's like most of the times your friends aren't very good, and like you don't really feel comfortable with yourself, and you get into a lot of fights with your parents all the time. It's just like most of the time high school kind of blows. Like, I hate every single part of high school because like, I every day I come here and I find out some of the ways that I'm like not cool or not nice enough or not pretty enough or something to function in day to day life, and it makes me feel bad for myself every single day I get to come here. It's like, if I didn't go to high school, I'd be so much more happy. If I were homeschooled, I think I'd be a lot happier. Because I wouldn't have to deal with the people, I wouldn't have to deal with the stress, and I'd probably have higher grades because I'm not having to deal with the people or the stress. So yeah, high school sucks. Sorry.
Camera out of my face!